Good morning, everyone. Today we will start with the second chapter of English poem, A House, A Home. This poem is written by Lauren M. Haley. In this poem, we will read about what is the difference between a house and a home. First, we will start with the house. What is a house? It's brick and stone and woods that hard, some window glass and perhaps a yard. So here, a house is just a set of a room where there is an open space, window glasses are there, and it is made up of brick and stone and wood that is too hard. It eaves and chimneys and tile floors and stucco and roof and lot of doors. There is lot of doors in the house and open floor is there, open roof is there, and chimneys are there in a house. Tile floors are there, and which is made up of the plaster, walls are made up of plasters and cement. But what is a home? Home, it's loving and family and doing for other. It's brother and sister and father and mother. Home is a lifeless structure, a set of a family members where we live with our family. And it's a brother and sister and father and mother where we are having father and mother and brother and sister. We live with them. And it's unselfish act and kindly sharing and showing your loved ones you are always caring. There is a bond of ties with a love and respect. They care for each other and show their love for ourselves. So this is all for today. Thank you.